and welcome back to another round of Huniepop. So I know the last one I was very boring, I was just kind of like blah, but I'm going to sit there and try to be a little bit more interesting because I know being interesting is how you get the views, and if you're not interesting you don't get views, but you know, honestly, if my videos are boring enough you might be able to fall asleep to them. Anyways, last time we were together we had just met Celeste, so that gives us 11 girls total. Such an odd number, so I wonder if there's gonna be another one. Probably. Well, actually there is, but I'm not gonna spoil the storyline.
I'm certain that you somehow already knew that I'm going to say yes. This is good. With all the colors and lights, I'll really blend in.
I mean, other than the fact that you have giant horns on your head and that you're dressed in this outfit, yeah, you would blend in pretty well. okay. You're all about the talent. A lot of you chicks are about talent. I am very talentless.
Very impressive.
Just wait to see what I can do later.
Outstanding! Incredible!
Okay, well, I need to slow down a little bit, because I'm already down to 14 moves. And I need to get this. That has helped us quite a bit in the past. But even if I don't get to it, I'm not gonna feel torn up. Oh, no, never mind.
I'm very grateful. Stellar!
Yeah, because getting those extra moves when you really need them have really been
incredible.
Yeah, incredible.
Outstanding!
Well, to slow down, we haven't even got to the part where we actually get to know each other.
Stellar! Outstanding! Exceptional!
I would hope so. I find myself to be a pretty boring person. Because I don't do much. Maybe I am just a platypus at heart.
Outstanding! Very impressive!
Okay, well, let's do this.
Thank you.
Let's take the rest of my stuff from there.
It's a lovely gift.
I would hope it's lovely because I'm definitely not.
Incredible.
Somehow, somewhere with this game, you realize
very impressive.
It's really, really important to just keep trying to get combos and stuff. And sometimes it's easier to get those combos, sometimes it's not.
Exceptional.
And I did just turn the sound down a little bit because I know.
What is your excuse for that?
What just? I didn't even realize I did that! Whoops!
That's most gracious of you!
Now I'm kinda mad at myself. Not
very impressive!
Picking up on what I... I'm so mad.
Exceptional.
And that's almost done, too.
thoroughly enjoy this experience with you.
Well, good. I'm glad. I'd be really sad if you didn't. That is really good. No, don't have your unit just yet, but I have a water bottle.
I can have it. You really don't mind? Time to examine your knowledge of the universe.
Oh no.
What is the approximate distance from your planet to its moon?
Oh, this one's pretty easy, but...
That is right. Very good. I'm sure you must be curious about me. The tag on my bra says double D. Double D? What a strange sizing system.
I say that all the time. Like, I really do.
I wonder, just how intelligent are you? Which planet in your solar system is the most dense? Typical
wait,
Earthling.
But no, wait. I realized it after I clicked it on which one it was supposed to be.
Rest easy, okay?
Oh, I will. Definitely will.
I want to see you working out there today!
Love how beautiful these pictures are.
Can't wait to see where we end up this time.
I don't want to see where we end up this time, okay? Because you're nothing but trouble.
This is kind of what it looks like back home, except less magic-y. Beautiful!
No, thank you.
Okay, okay. Beautiful. Like the mouse.
Like, I'm trying to sit. I realize as I'm playing this, like, because I've played it before, I'm having a very weird reaction.
The reason
why I played it before was because I wanted to make sure it wasn't going to be super, super bad before I started posting it to my channel. And it's really not. But at the same time, like, if YouTube doesn't like it, then it basically goes my channel. Which, speaking of, I need to check that. I had uploaded a few of these already.
Beautiful!
And I wanted to see if there had been any issues. Man, that's such a good combo. I have two good combos and no moves in spot. Use them! Oh my goodness, this game. This game really is something else.
Okay, okay.
At least still hit one kind of combo-ish move, I guess. I don't know. Ooh, yes, yes. Oh my gosh, yes. Thank you.
Nice.
Because I'm not that far away from losing already.
I'm digging it!
Bet you are.
Beautiful!
Can you really say that? I feel like I'm failing it terribly.
Like the
mouse. Okay, I mean, I'll take that. That wasn't what I was trying, but I'll take it. Okay. this boss is like...
Nice!
I just so happen to know how to sit there and make things look good and combo them really well, because that's just what I do. My sisters hate playing Smash Bros.
Nice!
Combo them like it's no tomorrow.
Okay!
It's not even that hard to combo in Smash. So, it's really baffling. But I just screwed up what I was trying to set up, so... So close, yet still so far away. Joking, right?
Like a boat.
You're playing some kind of joke on me? Oh fuck. I would've had it and then I hit falling stuff.
Really? I know I've taught you better
heart.
Than that.
Oh shit. Give me this. No, it's not a beer. Do.
Oh, you have such a filthy mind. That's why we get along so well.
Oh gosh, you have no idea. Filthy minds make interesting conversations much better. Well, boring conversations much better.
Even though I know you're just trying to fuck me, I still like the gift. Hey, cool, more free shit! What? I like to draw! A love fairy can have hobbies too!
What's a hobby?
You might have to reach back for this one. Do you remember what I said about approaching Kiana for the first time? Of course, how could you forget?
I am a very forgetful person, so
you've been
you underestimate
studying
my
because
mind.
It's time for a test. How old am I? In fairy years, of course. That was a softball question.
Hot, sure.
All right, let's review some of the basics. When we first met, what color dress was I wearing?
It was red.
Too easy. I'll get you next time.
Okay, so who to go for? Let's go with Lola.
Later, girlfriend!
Because Lola's out of town a lot because of her occupation, and I'm pretty sure I still have. Oh, maybe not.
So good to see you again.
I could still go on a date with her. No. Yeah, let's go.
Yes,
for it.
I'd love to go on a date with you.
Sorry, next time we just. I know for a fact that it's just going right for it. But even if I don't get it this time around, it's not like it's gonna really hurt anything.
I'll take it easy on you, I promise.
Tennis. This is gonna go so bad.
Excellent!
That's not excellent. I'm focused on trying not to fail. Oh, excuse me. Sorry! I wasn't paying attention. I don't know why I feel the need to apologize to Pixels for not paying attention, but I just apologize to Pixels for not paying attention.
I absolutely love it! Impressive!
Excellent!
be more effective. I don't want to do anything with this just yet. But I do want to...
Excellent!
Sent me.
Really? Are you sure?
Ready. Oh, it explains a lot. I apologize.
Thank you.
I shortcut the joy tokens and.
Impressive!
And I'm unimpressive. I try to be. I'm concentrating on this and I'm just. Hurting my brain trying to figure out the move. I'm a sore loser. I can be a very sore loser. Okay, so okay, and then what did I plan on doing?
Not funny.
Seriously? Getting freaking hard out. How I didn't see that coming is beyond me. Considering that I keep doing that is further beyond me. And I'm dumb enough not to pay attention to that stuff. To these broken hearts. Yeah. I mean, so well, like, it's incredible. I'm not getting this, am I?
Wonderful!
She said just for the heck of it. It's pretty clear I'm not getting this. There's not even a move I could use to sit there and ensure that I'm getting this. I would've if I didn't get the broken heart.
I really think I should just be going now.
Okay, it wasn't that bad. Jeez. Making it sound like it's the worst. Oh, evening, so I can go see some of that.
Bye!
And then from there, I think we need to go see Jesse or Belly. Probably Jesse.
It's a pleasure to see you again.
I want to make a point, but I'm not going to point the point out, so if you notice this point, then good for you. But if not, oh well.
That sounds like an enjoyable time. Let's go.
Apparently it's not, depending on who you ask.
The environment here is just like my planet. It makes me a little homesick.
Is that why you're blue?
very impressive.
The visitors are
what a neat thing.
Now, but I want to try to get a move or something here.
Stellar! Exceptional!
Whoops, I just screwed that up. Oh.
Outstanding.
That opened up that.
Incredible.
Trying to make sure that I'm getting all the good moves and not screwing this up again. I do need sentiment though, and none of it's where it needs to be.
It's a lovely gift.
Actually, that kind of worked a little bit better than I thought it would. However, still doesn't quite give me moves. They're probably gonna end up losing this. And not because I want to, but because I literally don't really have a move set anymore. Which makes me sad.
Incredible. Outstanding.
I want to lose. Win.
Stellar. Outstanding.
I have such a massive desire to have to
Very
win
impressive.
Play.
Incredible.
Which slightly terrifies my boyfriend, considering that we went laser tagging and I got mad that I was
winning. I find myself excitingly anticipating our next date.
But I actually turn around and won a game very, very easily because I found a good spot to sit. Well, not really sit. I was moving around for the most part. But... get you.
That's very... Now this is a picnic. Are you sure? I can have it?
Ready.
I only wish I had something to give you in return.
I'm not worried about it. That was just a... Freddy! Oh, you're fine, boy.
Please, ask anything you'd like. My occupation is Galactic Bounty Hunter. The best in my sector, I might add. Is there anything you'd like to know about? My ship crashed in the waters near the beach, so I spend a lot of time there.
Sorry, I had to go comfort Freddy while and, you know, oh, sweetie Belle.
Time to examine your knowledge of the universe.
No thanks, we already found out I'm pretty dumb.
What is a supernova?
An exploding star.
That is correct.
May not be the brightest when it comes down to stuff like that, but at least I'm kind of know what I'm doing. Anyways, Jesse.
Leaving already?
Yes.
Alright.
I have another chick to try to woo and hope she'll go home and sleep with me.
Hey you. I'm glad you're here. Nobody wants to buy me a drink.
Oh, you're not gonna have time to drink by the time I'm done with you.
Oh, I'm such a sucker for cute holiday decorations. Really? I think you're my new favorite girlfriend.
Ooh, yes, this penguin, the stuffed penguin.
I would never say no to you, sweetie. I'm ready when
I forgot I had... I can view those real quick. Yeah.
Thanks for...
Such a badass.
For taking me out to dinner. You spoil me.
Well, it's also really neat, so maybe you'll get some something.
I love this. It's beautiful.
Give you that right off the bat. Don't have many moves right now. Okay. That took a little bit more than I thought it would just to get that. So, yeah, I need to already.
Expensive gifts get me so hot. That's my baby.
I refuse to lose. I'm not losing. I'm doing the best I can, and boy, do my sinuses.
That's my baby.
You're taking allergy medicine. what I need.
It's beautiful. I love this.
I hope so. My ass at a loss of what to do.
That's my baby.
Already done.
Aww.
Oh, that is such a good move. I'm gonna do this for me.
I love this. Yay.
I'm just gonna sit over here and pull my hair out. Struggle to make sure that I don't lose.
Thank you, thank you.
What when I lose? So stupidly, where's something to move? I don't even have any four of a kinds that I can even just do, because even if I do this,
that's my baby. Don't worry, sweetie. Everybody has an off day once in a while.
Can you really even call that an off day?
So, tell me something. How often do you masturbate when you're in a relationship? Well, at least I don't have to worry about stamina. Something you need from me, sweetie? You're not going to make me repeat myself, are you?
I was hoping you would.
So, I'm dying to know something right now. How important is family to you? Absolutely. Unfortunately, my daughter doesn't really speak to me anymore. What are you gonna do?
What am I gonna do? I am gonna go... here.
Sweet dreams.
Oh boy, same shit, different day, eh? Hey, as long as you're paying.
Let's do it. I I'm doing a very poor job at just doing anything else.
I hope I don't get any shit on this outfit.
Okay. I haven't been doing what I need What was I gonna say? I don't remember. I'm socially awkward enough to sit there and want to go on dates and stuff, but not socially awkward enough to sit here and apparently not play a video game about dating.
Not bad!
Why can't I do that literally any other time? Without getting broken hearts involved. Realize I'm starting to hyper focus on this game. Might be time to stop playing. After this.
Okay. Beautiful.
If you say so, I feel like I'm pretty bad.
You shouldn't have!
Well, I did, so get over it.
Here.
I mean, you said you don't like paying for anything, so of course I'm gonna pay for it all. I spoil my people. Even my boyfriend, I don't know what to buy. I don't get too close to losing.
Not bad!
Oh, okay.
Hey, that was actually really nice. Thank you.
You're welcome, I guess. What else am I supposed to say? Anyways, there's probably time for one more. Same time, like I wanna give it.
God, you are so racist. I used to play with this all the time when I was young. Aw, shit. Now I have to get you something. This'll do. This will definitely do. Nice! My last one was getting kinda worn out.
Yes, I will take those. Might be easier to use that than use these. Okay, and some of this stuff I might need to toss because inventory's getting a little full. There we go. Okay.
Something I can help you with? My full name is Aiko Yumi. I know. Could I be more Japanese? Of course, every woman's favorite question. I'm 109, you dick. Let me ask you something. What was your first time like? With a girl, of course. Well, I hope you remember where it was.
Okay.
Swing by the campus later and keep me company.
No promises.
Hey, dude, what's up? Of course! What are we waiting for?
Yeah, we'll do Kiana and then I think that's gonna be like the last it for this part because I don't want to do too much. We're getting pretty far.
I don't want to be stuck in long lines all day.
It's like such a mood going to use the perks.
All right. Seriously, right now?
That wasn't even intentional.
Sweet.
If I ever did something intentionally, you would know.
Put that out!
Why?
That's really sweet of you!
Probably didn't have to do that, but I feel bad.
All right.
Well, I feel the overwhelming need to apologize to Pixels every time I sit there and do something I have no idea. I guess it's just a little quirk or something. My problem is that it frustrates me every time. Because I don't want to lose. And it means that I'm one step closer to losing.
You shouldn't have!
Oh, but I did.
It.
Well, Yeah, I'm done playing after this.
Sweet! Alright!
That was utter bullshit.
No!
Fucking bullshit, I can't even begin to tell you what bullshit is. But thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye.